When it comes to someone that you love very much and you look up to, you never want to hear that something horrible is going to take over their entire life.
In November of 2017, Amalia's dad was diagnosed with multiple myeloma, a type of cancer that starts in your bone marrow and affects the bones, immune system, kidney, and red blood cells.
So after my dad was diagnosed with cancer, the doctor told us that in order for him to get better, he'd need to get a stem cell transplant. But first, he'd need to go through various different types of treatments, such as radiation therapy, and he started to take chemo meds for about a year, I'd say. That's when he had to do all that treatment here on island. After that entire year of medication and pretty much prepping for his transplant, our family made the decision to head on over to Seattle to take the next further steps that he needed in order to get to a treatable stage for him to get the transplant. There were long nights and days that he felt sick and he just didn't want to get out of bed, but in order for him to get better, he knew he had to go through all these treatments. So after transplant was successful, he recovered for about a week and we were fortunate enough to actually go home, and it just felt really good, you know, to finally know that my dad was okay.
Through her dad's experience, Amalia is inspired to give back and help others in the future who go through a similar experience like her dad's.
I'd always see kids going through such a difficult time similar to my dad, and you know, it just made me sad. And so from this experience, I'm hoping, you know, one day maybe I can help them, you know, become a pediatric oncologist and finally be able to help kids who are going through such a difficult time that my dad went through. And even though I may not know what they're going through because I've never been through that state, I know what their friends and family has been going through when someone they love so much is being taken over by such a horrible thing.
What are you laughing at for? Get close.
Like how her dad was a hero to her, Amalia hopes that one day she can be a hero for others. From Chiefest Kumbaka Hillian Middle School, this is Caitlin Lopez for Hikino.